So this is the bit from chapter number 4, that is part families. Actually, it is a sub bit of group technology. So under group technology, part family is one concept, and it is very important in mass production. Whenever you want to manufacture components more than 5,000, more than 6,000, you need to divide these parts by considering their characteristics. A part family can be defined as the group of parts or components having same or identical attributes. So underline this word, having same or identical attributes. Parts may not be exactly same, but they are very close. Parts may not look like same, but their manufacturing process can be same. It means that shape of the component may be different, but the manufacturing operations in this manufacturing process are same, somewhat same, and these parts can be grouped together to simplify the manufacturing process. So that is what part families. So in group technology, part families plays very important role to save manufacturing time and to increase the production rate. तो यहाँ पर आपको बहुत सारे पार्ट्स होंगे, तो वो पार्ट्स मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑपरेशंस के बेस पर आपको अलग-अलग करने हैं और उनका एक ग्रुप तैयार करना है। तो वहां पर आपको जो भी मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस होगी, वो मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस जो है, वो सिंप्लीफाई होकर वहाँ का जो प्रोडक्शन रेट है वो बढ़ सकता है, और मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस का टाइम जो है वो टाइम भी कम हो सकता है। इसके लिए ही पार्ट फैमिली का जो कंसेप्ट है वो ग्रुप टेक्नोलॉजी में इंक्लूड किया है। यू कैन सी दिस डायग्राम हियर, देयर आर ऑलमोस्ट 11 कंपोनेंट्स एंड दिस कंपोनेंट्स आर divided on the basis of their manufacturing process. You can see this first column, second column, third column. Their manufacturing operations are almost same. Shapes are quite different. Shapes are not same. Shapes are almost different. So mostly in manufacturing process, manufacturing operation is the first parameter to group the components. Suppose you are manufacturing a solid shaft and you are manufacturing again hollow shaft. In both type of manufacturing, there is a turning operation. In both type of manufacturing, there is a turning operation. So these two components are grouped together. So manufacturing operation is a first parameter to separate the components and take them into the group. अगर वो components के shapes similar है, तो similar shapes के भी group आप बना सकते हैं, लेकिन उसको आप second priority दोगे। यहाँ पर आपको मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑपरेशंस की लिस्ट तैयार करनी है, और मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑपरेशन की लिस्ट के तौर पर ही आपको वो जो कंपोनेंट्स है वो ग्रुप करने हैं। दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग। नाउ व्हाट इज द एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस पार्ट फैमिलीज, यू कैन सी हियर दिस डायग्राम। See what happens, there are three lathe machines you are observing on the screen. First of all, components travel from this lathe machine to this lathe machine. Then it comes to drilling machine. Then it comes to grinder. And then it goes to assembly. Similarly, if you see this drilling machine, component moves from this drilling to this drilling machine, this drilling machine to this grinding machine to this assembly. So this way traveling of the product happens. Similarly, if you consider use of this lathe machine, then components travel to this drilling machine, from this drilling machine to this drilling machine, then it goes to grinder and then it goes to assembly. So arrangement of machine is so much complicated and traveling time of the component, it is making loss of time in manufacturing process and it results in reducing the production rate. This is a process layout. Now let us see another process layout. You can see here. Now this is a simplified and schematic process layout. Lathe machine, then drilling machine, then grinding machine, then assembly and then storage point. Similarly, lathe machine, milling machine, drilling machine, grinding machine, assembly, then storage point. So machines are arranged in such a way that group of components will be subjected to same type of manufacturing operations. So component from lathe machine, it doesn't need to travel from this point to this point. There your objective is to save the time of manufacturing, so that machines are organized in sequence of manufacturing. Machines are organized in order to follow the sequence of manufacturing. You can observe from this diagram. So this is the advantage. So one part family will go through this sequence. Second part family will go through this sequence. Third part family will go through this sequence, and similarly it will go through this sequence. So according to the part family, machines are arranged, machines are organized according to the part family. Now let us see the advantages of a group technology. In short, I will say advantages of part families. Design: reduction in number of drawings, reduction in time to identify the drawings, easy modifications of design. These are the advantages. Reduction in number of drawings, it indicates that suppose you have drawn one model in the KTA software, and in the second time when you get an order for design, you need to just open that drawing and you need to modify it. आपको जो पहले सेव किया था, जो ड्रॉइंग था, वो आपको सिर्फ मॉडिफाई करना है. सो यू डोंट नीड टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द स्क्रैच. ऐसे बहुत सारे मॉडल्स आपके मशीन में सेव हो गए, तो वो जो मॉडल्स है आपको सिर्फ मॉडिफाई करते रहना है. सपोज यू हैव ड्रॉन अ ग्रुप ऑफ स्पर गियर्स इन केटीएस सॉफ्टवेयर एंड यू हैव सेव्ड इट इन वन फोल्डर. देयर मे बी हेलिकल गियर, देयर मे बी बीवेल गियर. Likewise, all types of gears you have saved in one folder. So this is a philosophy of part families in case of design. So it is not mandatory that you can implement part family concept or group technology concept only in manufacturing. You can implement this in design. So always don't start from the scratch, just modify whatever available with you. Now next advantage in production planning: reduction setup and production time. Obviously, so whenever you start a mass production, you have to set up all the manufacturing requirements, manufacturing resources. So this setup time is reduced. As you have seen this diagram, only these four machines are organized in order to manufacture group of parts. This is the another organization, third organization, fourth organization. Almost four types of products you can manufacture in less time. Then reduction in work in process inventories. Inventories का मतलब होता है कि स्टोरेज पॉइंट, नंबर ऑफ टूल्स रिक्वायर्ड विच इज अवेलेबल इन स्टॉक, नंबर ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल्स, देयर क्वांटिटीज अवेलेबल इन स्टॉक. सो इन दिस वे मेनी थिंग्स इन द प्रोडक्शन यू नीड टू स्टोर एंड दिस आर रिक्वायर्ड इन प्रोसेस ऑफ मैन्युफैक्चरिंग. For example, coolant is also required in manufacturing process. So this is also stocked in inventory. And you can reduce their use by using group technology concept or part family concept. Simplified production scheduling, it means that production planning जो है वो आपका simplify हो चुका है. Easy identification of bottlenecks. Then reduces manufacturing lead time. This is another advantage. Then group technology leads to automated process planning and scheduling problem. And it also reduces complexity and size of parts. So these are some advantages related to production planning. Then it reduces floor space requirement for production. In short space, you can organize number of machine and you can start manufacturing process. Less material movements, that is material handling process is simplified. Less material handling efforts and more flexibility. These are also advantages. Then less number of defects and rejection, this is also advantage. More precise parts, better output quality, and group technology leads to automated quality control systems. Some other advantages you can take into consideration, like accurate and quick cost estimates. Because everything is pre-planned, organized very well, so you can easily estimate the cost of manufacturing product. Then less number of parts and raw material are required in group technology, because rejection rate is low. Rejection rate is not more in group technology. It provides standardization rule for purchasing. Obviously, purchase process, it is a different part, but you can go for the standardization rules for purchasing. Limitation is that high cost of implementation. The group technology, obviously you need to organize the machines as per the product requirement, manufacturer requirement. So implementation cost is more. Large number of group technology codes you have to follow. See, each part is coded in group technology. It may not be suitable where wide varieties of products are manufactured. As I told you in the start itself, it is required for mass production. Rearranging of machine is very difficult and time consuming process. So in group technology, each part is coded. Suppose there are 100 parts manufactured, each part has a separate code and it's a separate report stored in your machine or in your computer for checking the quality, for going for inspection of that product. So every part has a coding for checking its quality. So these are some limitations of group technology.